But Washington's got pretty solid people all the way through 195. So.
Well, as we said earlier in the broadcast, you know, the lack of depth by Marion was going to be their Achilles heel tonight.
And, number two in the class 1A,
Washington is able to just roll through the lineup, quality kid after quality kid, and it's showing it coming out right here.
Roy Rios looked like a totally different person this week, too. I watched him last week at the individual, and he just didn't look sharp. And he's had a tremendous day today bouncing back. So like you talked about, Coach Medlin's really got his kids ready and fired up. Because that's a pin for him at 145, 22-7.